crispy bread, grated cheese and smoked ham. Cut the sides of a slice of bread. Eggs. Breadcrumbs. Flour. Flatten the slice a bit and put some cheese and the ham in it. Roll it up. Dip it in the flour and the eggs, and then in the breadcrumbs. Pour some oil in a pan. Put the rolls in and fry until they are brown. Now look at that. Dip in whatever sauce you like and enjoy.